In this video, we have been given that angle ABC is 30 degree, angle BAD is 45 degree, and BA is equal to CD, and AC is 5 times a square root of 2, then we have to find AD. So, in any triangle, if this angle is alpha, this angle is beta, then this exterior angle, it is alpha plus beta. So, this angle, it will be 45 degree plus 30 degree, that will be 75 degree. And if we draw AE, suppose this point is E, such that this angle is also 75 degree, then in any triangle ABC, if these two angles are equal, then AB will be equal to AC. So here AD, it will be equal to AE. And in any triangle, sum of all the three angles is 180 degree. So in triangle ADE, this angle is 75 degree, this angle is 75 degree, and this angle, suppose theta, then theta plus 75 degree plus 75 degree, it will be equal to 180 degree, and theta plus 150 degree, it is equal to 180 degree. That means theta, it will be equal to 30 degree. So this angle, it is 30 degree. And now, in triangle BAE and triangle CDA, BA, it is equal to CD, it is given, and angle BAE, it is equal to angle CDA, that is 75 degree, and AE, it is equal to DA. So triangle BAE, it will be congruent to triangle CDA. And these two triangles are congruent, that means BE, it will be equal to CA, and CA is 5 times a square root of 2, that means BE, it will be 5 times a square root of 2, and interangle BAE it is BAE this angle is 75 degree this angle is 45 plus 30 that is 75 degree that means BA it will be equal to BE and BE is 5 times a square root of 2 so BA it will be 5 times a square root of 2 BA is 5 times a square root of 2 and now in any triangle A B C and side length A B C A by sin A it is equal to B by sin B it is equal to C by sin C so in triangle ABD it is ABD AB is 5 times a square root of 2 this angle is 45 degree this angle is 30 degree and this angle it will be 180 degree minus 75 degree that will be 105 degree so AB by sin 105 degree it will be equal to BD by sin 45 degree it will be equal to AD by sin 30 degree and from these two equations we have AB by sin 105 degree is equal to AD by sin 30 degree and AB is 5 times a square root of 2 by sin 105 degree it is equal to AD by sin 30 degree so AD it will be equal to 5 times a square root of 2 times sin 30 degree by sin 105 degree and AD is equal to 5 times a square root of 2 times sin 30 degree by sin 105 degree is 90 degree plus 15 degree and sin 90 degree plus theta it is equal to cos theta so AD is equal to 5 times a square root of 2 times sin 30 degree by cos 15 degree and cos a minus b it is equal to cos a cos b plus sin a sin b so cos 45 degree minus 30 degree, it will be equal to cos 45 degree cos 30 degree plus sin 45 degree sin 30 degree, and it is cos 15 degree is equal to cos 45 degree is 1 by a square root of 2 times cos 30 degree is a square root of 3 by 2 plus sin 45 degree is 1 by a square root of 2 times sin 30 degree is 1 by 2. So cos 15 degree, it is equal to a square root of 3 by 2 times a square root of 2 plus 1 by 2 times a square root of 2, and it is a square root of 3 plus 1 by 2 times a square root of 2. So AD, it is equal to 5 times a square root of 2 times, and sin 30 degree, it is 1 by 2 by, and cos 15 degree, it is a square root of 3 plus 1 by 2 times a square root of 2. And AD, it is equal to 5 times a square root of 2 by 2 by a square root of 3 plus 1 by 2 times a square root of 2, and 2 will get cancelled. So AD is equal to 5 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 by a square root of 3 plus 1, and AD, it is equal to 10 by a square root of 3 plus 1, and if we multiply it with a square root of 3 minus 1 by a square root of 3 minus 1, then it is 10 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by, and a plus b times a minus b, it is equal to a square minus b square. So a square root of 3 a square is 3 minus 1 square is 1. So AD, it is equal to 10 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2, and 2 times 5 is 10, so it is 5 times a square root of 3 minus 1. AD is 5 times a square root of 3 minus 1.